It's the best part of my religion.
It's for my montage, man. Yeah.
Alright, so.
But Syndra is just so explosive at the start of the game.
Yeah, I've not seen him play yesterday,
sadly enough,
because if I would have known how hype he plays, I would have definitely watched some of his matches on those setups, but I don't.
Yeah. Versus the Wi-Fi team. He spiked them in two games in the first second. See, this game started and they were just dead.
Yeah. It's a
no neutral, just that.
Basically, you started with a one stock disadvantage basically every single game.
that is not really cool.
Alright, so they're looking at the bans right now. I think the rock paper scissors has already commenced, so I missed that unfortunately.
No hype rock paper scissor. I mean, to be honest, I'm really glad that Gunn get out of the game because that made Rocky Violet point again.
Yeah.
He has a really good matchup against
against the scissors?
Yeah, against the scissors, yeah. But with paper he just goes down. So what do you think on Rock? Is it still a valid pick or not?
I think it is still a valid pick for most people, right? Because it's a rock solid. Yeah. It's a rock solid.
I mean, also it goes frame out one. You just have it frame one.
Exactly, yeah.
Not like scissor or paper, it just goes frame one. So I think it's a really good option.
A frame advantage, but I think, you know, it gets to it by paper camping, you know.
But if you just need to have half paper for paper, because it less the frame disadvantage on that.
Yeah, but if you can just, camp out the stone there with your paper, then it's really not
okay.
But talking about camping, that's not happening here because Syndra is going in.
And what did you go for the spike? I saw it in his face.
Yeah. You saw his eyes widening.
I saw just the montage again.
Like
okay.
The greed in his eyes, like, I want my montage. Alright, so, but now it's use time, you know? Interesting connection there on the back air, I have to say.
But Syndra does this really well with the down smash of the mistake. Oh, the back air. No back air for them. Okay, that was micro spacing perfectly from you. The water is ready. Little bit Mario Sunshine here.
Not as effective against Rob, of course, because it doesn't matter if you reverse the...
I don't know, the gyro?
Not the gyro, I don't know if it interacts. I think it does.
Oh. Okay, no, if this would be Dr. Mario, he would be dead.
I think the cape is more effective here.
Yeah, especially as this versus the forward B from him.
Pew does not connect.
Oh, nice two frame.
He goes high, of course. Very nice.
And the up smash out of shield. What a great punish here. It looked really bad for him, but he got it back.
Yeah, you really be patient there, just waiting for Syndra to land with something, right? But yeah, there's the grab, of course, the bury into the up smash. Very cool, actually. I like that they made a bury out of it. I think it's a very cool change. And the up smash just looks so explosive. No pun intended.
Oh, he wanted to go for the spike.
And we also see that Yu is playing for Heze.
Anything for the montage. Right now, he kind of takes advantage in this game.
Yeah, 102 already. Of course, Rob, a pretty heavy body and a big body as well. So lots of combos on him as well. And also doesn't have very fast options to get out of combos. So he's a good target for those Mario strings, but still. Now he can just zone him out, and if he's able to do that, like Syndra did in the first few seconds there of the match, then this is where the Rob really shines.
But there's the down B. Oh, that was clean though.
Yeah, good catch there. Knowing that Syndra likes to throw out an option out of that up B. And of course the neutral air still has some lag after it, so he just goes up there and catches that with the down air.
Okay, but Syndra can still get red. We know how explosive he can be.
I like that. That was a cool fake.
Oh! The big laser hits, he's not off stage. Oh, the spike!
Oh, there it is.
Thank you, you. Thank you. But there's the ladder and don't! No, he dies,
good,
perfect!
Good DI, there it is.
No clip for you, you. No clip.
Not yet at least. He's still in a very good position in terms of percentage, so.
That's true.
So
he wants it. He really wants it.
Alright, up air is super scary from that Mario. So, gets caught by the fireball then, has to go into shield, and of course the Mario can just grab you out of it. Nice up tilted grab, wow. Right. Oh, got his jump back, luckily, yeah.
Yeah, oh, what a game. Dredge, oh, this Wall Smash hits!
There's no jump.
He gets the Smash Cast Slam! And that's it! Syndra wins the game!
What a snipe there. That is some montage material
oh
there.
Oh my god, this ledge trapping was so insane!
Yeah, I mean, I have to say that you was double jumping every single time.
Yeah.
But just the recognition from Syndra to recognize that is the case and to capitalize on it. And then the snipe as well, the accuracy on that laser was insane.
Yeah, it was. I mean, it was the mega laser also. Not just the laser, the mega laser.
I think at this point even the little laser would have done, but
not in the hype way that the big laser did. It just looked so much better.
I think the little laser, I mean, he had no jump left, so it would have been really
difficult. But what if he had reflected it?
Oh,
that would be like, no you, baby.
Yeah, he could have made that back potentially then. But, yeah, you're not quite ready for that. I mean, who is really, like... Suddenly there's a laser coming.
I mean,
coming
it looks like you had the game, but this ledger was just insane. He didn't get him any option.
No, not at all. And, I mean, yeah, as I said, he had some really good combos going. But, yeah, what does all that percent do for you if you get killed off stage, like, at a few percent, right? So that is the thing.
Syndra is... Oh, I love to cast you, Syndra. If you hear this, I love it.
And we expect a montage, by the way.
Yeah.
After this.
If the montage doesn't come, I will buy someone to make it.
Yeah, exactly. Just make it yourself or buy someone. All right. In any case, we are in game two here.
Okay. You kinda get the early lead with the sweet, sweet percentage advantage. More obvious, please. Oh.
Back air. How dare you mix up?
How patient.
Yeah.
And.
Okay. I saw a forward air there.
Yeah, I also saw it, but it looks like, nah, enough montage. I need to win this.
Right, Syndra not really getting anything started right now.
Oh, that's a mega laser. Sweet percentage.
Get some, nice.
Really good, the DJ is back on the track.
DJ's gone. There it is, it's gone. And there's the new one. Oh, tries to catch it, but
doesn't quite. That looks scary, actually.
Yeah, he didn't have an air dodge left, right? So he had really no options there.
Oh, great.
Good read on the roll there. Catches it with a nice up smash.
With and a there's the up air.
Oh. Catch.
Oh, okay, not this time.
Right now, you in a difficult situation, but gets back with a nice air dodge to the ground, actually. I like that. A little bit of a mix up there on Syndra. Oh, that was.
He's on stage. Oh! The reflect, he wanted to spike him, but no, your butter forward, he kills it! The Beyblade of Doom!
There's only one option you can really do all of that, and that is get up attack, but that's of course risky as well.
And it also doesn't go to the armor, I think, or?
I think it does. At this point, I don't think Side B has armor. It reflects, yes, but I don't think it has armor. Would be maybe difficult for a Donkey Kong up B, but for Rob's side B, I think it works.
Yeah.
In any case, Yu doesn't seem to need that because he's got Syndra on 103 already.
I'll say both this nice and... Okay. Oh. Yeah, okay, perfect. Oh,
one
what a nice read again, but not enough for the kill right now.
The latest cape reaction there from Yu. Laser's already gone. He's like... Tries to cape that, but... Might actually be the meant for the gyro as well, so let's not give him too much discredit here.
Oh, okay.
I like how Syndra is moving right now around Yu's field.
Ah, but there's the up smash.
Yeah, good catch. Of course, went past the ledge with that double jump. And Yu just throws it out, you know, the up smash, of course, of Mario is super safe. That's super strong as well.
And also has a super huge range.
Yes.
I don't know, does this man have ribs?
Which one?
Right here. Does he have them? Because I don't know how he gets his head so far behind.
Oh, that is very true. How do you do that? I mean, maybe he's like a contortionist or something. In any case, while we were joking about that, Syndra actually got the sock up as well. And actually, he's in advantage now, so that completely turned about for some reason. But there's Mario Combo's now platform as well.
And Okay, Norpy.
Not quite yet, but it's very close.
Yeah, again.
Right there, yep.
Really, really good tech. Now he's off stage. He wanted to go for the spike, but no, no.
Sergio, can you go back to the guard? That is the question. He can. And now, can he get a kill confirmed? No.
Oh, again, the Mega Laser. He's no off stage. And the spike! Oh, no, the tech! My he goodness. Checked it!
You're insane! My God, you! He's staying alive. Can Sergio get something? God. Can he get the grab? Or can
he
you
just
close
one
it
grab.
Out? Up smash? No.
No. Okay, Perry on the gyro.
Now
there is it.
This is
you. Smash anybody, he wants it.
Sentro.
And? No, so that, long, G Bowser.
That's not going to be enough. Not yet, anyway. Goes past the ledge. He's playing it safe. He's playing it patient. Sentro. My God, that Becker would have killed. Everything kills now from both players.
Yeah. Oh, my God, he wants. Oh, the Becker is out.
He's off stage. He's off stage. It's difficult. It's difficult.
And, no, no, not the second spike. Not this time. Not this time. But so long, G. No,
oh,
it's not
him!
Okay, the water.
172.
And?
Oh, that might be enough. He's still
alive! He's still alive! What's happening?
Sergio, can he land?
He's still
living!
What?
Both players on 170 right now. Sergio, can you close it out? Can you make the reverse comeback? Can you do it?
Okay.
No, they're not doing
no
it.
No, Mario.
Grab, yeah, that's
and
it!
That's it! What?
Oh my
was
God!
Dead!
Insanity for all players.
What? The spike tech was just too hype. What the hell?
Oh my goodness. Like, my heart is beating fast. I can't imagine
oh my
all
God,
the players here right now. That is insane.
That was just what?
How long you survived every single attempt Central threw with him. And he almost turned it around, but Sentry got the grab in the end.
I mean,
the tech on that down air too.
It was just too much. It was really too much. And then how much he had? He had two times the back throw. He had just everything, but it wasn't enough.
It wasn't enough. You gave it his everything, and it still wasn't enough. But he can't let that deter him now.
Oh my God, the zero jump!
Okay,
not
on stage. Yeah, he's off stage, he has no jump.
Yep. Yes, zero to death. Okay, Sintro just.
Sintro's
50
fight.
Seconds.
Yeah,
just
yeah,
50
yeah.
seconds. I don't need more. Oh, I mean, he even doesn't got it because he had a really nice tech, but in the end.
Alright.
What
so
a nice start.
But still, you know, those Mario combos are still on deck, and there it is. Mm-hmm. Nice read on the air dodge as well, good weight. So, you have still some potential to bring this back. Tries to read the jump. Nice. Just some more damage, you know.
And the reflector it is!
That was 30 damage, by the way, on
yeah,
that laser.
Yeah, it was so much. And now just one, I don't know,
nope,
up smash. Is it? What is it even? What? How would you call this move?
What, the upman?
Yeah. What is this? Okay, nice, really.
The big
leg.
Head, but yeah, the trump into back here will of course do it as well. Nice little catch there. I know there's more Mario cover. So the early stock that Sintro got, not really doing much for him right now. It's still a very even game. But now it's maybe Sintro's time to, you know, capitalize on the advantage that he gets. Oh, actually Gyro messing up Yu's combo there. Not allowing him to land on the ground as he wanted to. Nice little down tilt there from the Rob. Of course, the down tilt, an insane move in its own right.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna go for the side of the egg bear, but all the landing of the gyro. Well played, well played.
Back air. Of course, safe on shield, but you recognizing that Sintro wants to shield after and just grabs him out. Both players at 100% now, so really close on the second stock here.
Oh, okay. The up tilt, not the up smash in that case.
Oh boy. More gyro combos there from you. Get some nice 40% off of that. My gyro was gone because it hit a shield. Nice grab.
And
can you confirm it? What
oh,
is
okay.
this?
No up smash. I was really looking forward to an up smash right now, but okay.
I was looking to anything but.
But there's the up smash.
Yeah, just the raw one. You know, if you can't get it off and confirm, just get it in
raw. Just raw it.
Yeah. And that is exactly what Syntro did. But he's, of course, at incredibly high percents as well. So up smash, back air, back throw even.
That was really good from him.
Yeah, could be what does it here for you.
But there it is. Yep. So we're again on last stock. How will it turn up this time? I mean, it's really impressive how you could bring this again to his favor, because he basically started with one stock disadvantage.
Yeah, basically. But then he did almost the same thing to Syntro, right? And then the second stock, actually, we were both very close. So I enjoy the shift of dynamic here.
It's always a forward and back between these two. And this is so cool.
Yeah, and it's again very even now on this last stock. 88 on Syntro and 92 now on
you. Oh.
But he's off stage now. That's dangerous.
Yeah, okay. Good.
Nice hold down on that up B. Just a little bit of a mix-up that Syntro has to be aware of.
Oh, the water nail killed him!
Alright, Syntro. How do you get back to stage? Nice, the gyro helping there. Very nice, good.
He waited long enough!
Job shield.
You! What was that? She just waited so long, OMG!
Yeah, he usually lets it rip every immediately, and then he just waited that second longer, and then Syntro drop shield.
But I mean, it was also really risky, because
yes,
if he miscalculated...
No, he was dead after that one. If that hit shield, he was dead, because he would have gotten grabbed into down throw into something, and that would have been his whole tournament run, actually.
Mm-hmm.
So for that risky option to work out, it's like
it's
the balls of that man.
This is your chance. Now you can bring all back to you.
Yes.
And? Good. For the first time, you didn't have to pick the stage.
True. Now it's actually Syntro's counterpick, so... I'm not sure if that does anything, but I guess
I think it will be small benefit, because it's just too good for them both.
True, yeah, it could be. I could also see Final Destination, but I think that is definitely banned.
It
has to be banned. Carlos as well.
So, let's look. I would say it's small benefit again, but... No, it's Pokémon Stadium, okay.
Stadium 2 here, with those nice platforms, which also can, of course, aid the Mario, but... it's, of course, at least not as small of a stage as Small Battlefield is. Even though the platform layout is the same, the Syntro has a little bit more space to move around, right?
Oh, he wanted for the spike, but good from you. He waited patient. And... Okay, no ladder.
Not yet, anyway. There's an attempt on the second one. Nice up tilt into air dodge read there in the forward smash. I like that.
And the ladder started with three ladders. Really good.
Three letters like the name do.
Oh, the Mega Laser with the Gyro, it's a huge percentage that he gets from that.
Look at those backers, man, they are so fast. Nice dash attack, catch the 2 frame.
Oh, okay, that's really smart from him. But there is the up smash, and that's it.
Yeah,
so the first time in the whole set that Yu has a stock lead.
Yeah, and I mean, you know, Syntro can go as high as he wants, but the mobility is just not enough on that. On that Rob to get away from that Mario on the ground. So
okay. That would be a really cool setup if Jerry had hit him right.
Okay, Reflected Gyro on the ground, of course, hits Rob as well. And might be that it hits only Rob as well. I'm not sure about that, but it definitely hits Rob. So
yeah,
as a new setup, basically suddenly becomes a hazard of against you. Lives the little string there until the forward air, of course, only gets the weak hit. Syntro, of course, knowing how to DI that. That should be it.
What a great smash. You, what? I don't know what you did to your controller right now, but it worked.
That was an incredible mash. To get out of that so quickly that not even the up smash connects, which is fairly quick, at 130%. Dive.
Oh, okay.
Good read there.
Got to read, but he's still 130% in disadvantage. So it could be in fast stock.
Good up tilt though. Good
but
catch.
Syntro did
very
really
easy.
Good.
47% here.
65 now.
Oh my god, yeah. The catch. He has no jump left, but the fireball covering him very well there. So he gets back.
Okay. No, you should get up for you, my friend.
Nope. You once again throwing out that up smash.
Oh, okay. What a. Just definitely been the stock, it would be so funny.
Yep. But Luckily for you, it isn't quite yet, so he has some chances to get that damage in.
But the Mega Laser still hits him. And Yuto, okay, no spike this time. No up smash. But a chance for you to spike him, but no, he doesn't.
Both attempts there on the edge guard, actually very close there from Syndro. But he has to work for the just a little bit more.
A little bit too much for the up smashes right now. But this, oh, you was just a god in mashing. What
yeah,
the hell?
Apparently so. Okay, just go for the up tilt here. Why is he going for neutral air? I'm not quite sure why he's going for neutral air at this point. I'm not sure if the sweet spot kills.
I don't think so.
But it's very peculiar to me. I don't know. In any case, Syndro, now he's really he has to get that stock off soon, right? Because if he doesn't, it's going to be dangerous.
Oh, it was also really dangerous.
Back here, yeah, that's not going to hit. You will not run into your face at this percent. 113 already on Syndro now, and you is max rage now. This could be incredibly dangerous. That up smash would have killed, by the way.
Yeah. And if over there.
He has to get that stock off.
Oh, nice. How long!
Gets, you know, covers, goes forward to maybe make you think that the roll is the right choice there, but
oh
then
my
goes
god,
back.
This setup will be so hype. And, I mean, he's not done yet. He wants to go for the up smash. But right now, okay, he gets the up B instead of it, but up B is not up smash in that case. Back air, water is fully charged.
Luckily for Syndro, that was his sour spot back air.
Oh, okay, oh. Last hit. Could you? And the back air now. Oh. No, it's not over. What wow. does he. How does he DI that?
Rob is heavy.
Okay, now, now. Yeah, okay. Okay. Yes, now, now, now we have it. Now.
Alright, so. Game 5 once again.
Game 5 once again.
You brought it all the way back here to game 5 after getting dominated by Syndro in the first few games, actually. Oof. And, you know, the adaption is definitely on point here for you. And after a nail biter of a game 3, mm-hmm. he's brought game 4, you know, actually pretty heavily in his favor.
Yeah. You. What a. What a match. Damn.
Alright, so now you see both the players' brains, you can see them working, you can see how the gears are turning. What can I do? How can I adapt? What did my opponent do in what situation? All those things you have to keep in mind as a top player if you want to beat your opponent.
But now, no more questions, no more predictions, no more thing. Now it is on. Who goes to top 6?
It's time for answers right now. And yeah, seems like we are on Pokémon Stadium once again. I can definitely see that. I don't think any player would want a change in here, you know. Both players definitely can work with that stage. Oh, you actually turned around the down tilt, Foxy. That looks pretty funny. It's also super annoying to play against. The Cape of Mario, nice. Such a unique tool.
Oh, okay, nice fastball from the back air.
Looks like Syndro gets the early advantage here. Some nice catches on those huge aerials that the Rob obviously has. Even hits below him, the neutral air does.
Oh, okay, you want to go for the hard read.
All right. You're not quite getting a combo started off that up air.
And, yeah, okay. Oh my god! This read from Syndro, okay.
That was definitely some kind of vibe check right there. And you did not pass, I'm sorry. But let's see if he can make it back. You know, there's still, Syndro now is at a percentage where Mario combos become a thing.
Yeah, definitely. You also saw that you can turn this thing crazy around. But now Syndro, he wants the spike, but he didn't get it.
Does jump now. Still burns it immediately.
Okay.
Burns it immediately
no,
again.
For you, my friend.
No!
What's happening?
No! I would like to see this. Stream's frozen.
Oh no.
I'm not sure.
Okay,
if
I can see it from out there. Okay, they both look kind of similar. Right now, yeah, Mario's on stage, misses the upbe. They jump a lot. I can see it good. I'm really sorry, guys. Okay. Now Rob is in the disadvantage. Syndro gets on the stage, but gets covered by you. And okay, missed up smash again. And that's it, 2-2. MU got the second stock on Syntro.
So what do we have right now? One stock each?
What?
What do we have right now? One stock each?
I can see it on the screen from there. The stock count is now 2-2 at this point. Okay. I can't see percentage 30, I can't see anything good, but I just know that right now US a ladder combo. Okay, not really. Not yet. Okay, now Rob is again off stage. Gets the thing. It's a you got this frame advantage right now. Okay, it's 1-1 again. It's 1-1. The last stock, last game, last stock. Who will win this? I'm really sorry you can't see it, but it's a 1-1.
Yeah, both players are still playing, which is of course important. So we don't have to redo anything.
Yeah, and? Okay. This looks really good for you. Really, really good. Oh, I can see it so good. Sorry, guys. Sorry, I'm really sorry. Okay, right now, Syntro is in the advantage on the stage.
Then I can only
okay, oh my time. God, thank you. I can see better.
But the stream is still going.
Syntro, right now, he is really in a good advantage versus you. But that's it! Syntro won the game with, I don't know what, how did he win the game? Okay, we still see it, we still see it. How did you win the game? Oh, okay, with the back air!
It's a nice back air, good read.
Okay,
yeah.
Really sad to you because this was so close, but that's it. You is out of the tournament and Syntro is in top 6.
Okay, so for some reason we lost the video feed here, but it seems like it was still going on for you guys on stream, yeah. So that is good.
Yeah, and sorry. They saw the whole
thing? I think it is from stream, right?
Okay,
here,
if they saw it, it's perfect. Then you just have my graphic commentating because so. I had to look like 20 meters on their little screen how they play. That was interesting.
No, you're good. It's
fine. It's not your... It happens.
It happens.